Door's locked. Right here. Oh, God, I wish I didn't go mudding last night. My truck is a mess. Oh, hey, everybody. Welcome back to Farming Simulator 17, Goldcrest Valley. Mr. Blue here. Partly cloudy. Got the wind blowing good. The flag's shining bright. Folks, we got ready. We got to do a Christmas harvest here, folks. Got to do a Christmas harvest. I got your tractors ready, our weeders ready, our combines are ready. Don't forget our silo we got here. Don't it look great? I guess there's invisible lines going over to that. The way these are made, look like you could put them anywhere. But you only got a certain amount of range from this deal here. Which, that's okay. It gives us an extra 100,000. So, folks, without further ado, let's get this harvest on the way so we can get y'all entertained. Anyway. Alright. We're going to start up here by the shop first, doing the corn for our piggies. Speaking of our piggies, yeah, we got 120. I had to fast forward time. Got 87 sheep, 120 pigs, cows is 41. Yeah, folks, a little low on stuff, but it'd be alright. It'd be alright. We'll get it done. We'll get it done, hon. Alright, we got Jason the Boo in the combines. They're going to work their booties off today because we got a lot to do. Yes, we do. Alright, let's tab around. We got all the tractors up here, I think. That's about. I got 2, 4, 5, and 6 on the weeders. 7 over there counting a cat. So that sounds about right. Let's go to our garage and see how many we do have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Whoop. I got 5, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we got 5 there. 2 loaders, 2 trucks, 2 combines. Quite a bit of equipment, folks. Quite a bit of equipment. Pickup truck, a couple water trailers, animal trailer, bunch of conveyor belts, fuel trailer. Alright, where's our... I said 5, so that's 6 and 7, 8. We've got 8 tractors all together. Alright, not bad, not bad. These things here, we don't use them pretty much more, so while we're waiting on the... I don't think I got one close. So we're going to have a visit the store in a magical way here. Come on, load. There you go. We got, well, I guess we had to. Come on now. How do we get this thing to, there we go. We got our stump grinder over there that's being parked. We got our semi trailer around the corner. But folks, these things that carry 2 round bales at a time, we don't use them no more, and they got a new one out, so we're going to go ahead and sell these. Just so we don't have to pay maintenance on no more. Let's go ahead and get her. Alright, folks, I want to apologize for that. Having some technical difficulties already, and you've begun good. Yeah. Y'all probably seen there, the Elgato messed up a little bit. But we're not too far away. Combines ran just a little bit. Had to restart the computer and hope that fixed the problem. Once again, I think I said in the last couple of episodes back, I think I need to shorten my HDMI cord. That's the only thing I think of that's causing it. I hope that's what's causing it. Not something in the Elgato itself. Don't know if it's time for an update or not. But I ain't received an update on Elgato in a while, so I don't know, folks. I'm not a technical issue guy. I know a little bit, but not a much. Not enough to save my life, put it that way. Alright, first fill is almost done. Weeder's right behind them. Let's hope that won't be a problem. Come here, cow tractor. You look so good with those skinny wheels. Skinny leggings. They shouldn't get blocked. They shouldn't. Nah, perfect. That's going to be perfect, folks. Alright. As you can tell, I can't hire the other weeder rat yet. I was driving it myself. Guess I better go ahead and dump this out into the truck. Like I said, we are going to put this in the shop silos here. Store it, because we got enough up by the pigs. As we get low, we will transport some over. So, there we go. Don't know why I do that. Well, look at the weeder. Look at the weeder. Is he going to stop him? I'll make sure he stops. And he's not going to stop. Oh, that's the only thing I hate about it, folks. You going to stop, mister. Now we know how they've been turning around. Yeah. Gotcha. Oh, he just ran over me. You see that? Slipped right through that weeder. Alright, we're going to take whoever this one was, Jason and Boo or whatever, up to this next field. And it's going to turn out about right, folks, with our headers. They'll be right there next to our parking garage where we've been keeping them. And, yeah, we'll disconnect them, hook the other headers up, and go to beans. I'm just going to hop out and get dust all over me. Run over here and start this guy up. And off we go. And this little bees are starting them like that, bopping around through them. I wish the mod would come out for, I won't call it the group mod. I really don't know what it's called, but you can group your vehicles into a category. You can do like harvesting, have your combines and grain buggies, tractors and stuff like that in one group. Planters in another group, weeders in one group. Whoa, that was wicked. But I'm gonna go ahead and, while we're waiting here. Nope, can't hire him yet. Whoop. I done that to see if he was hired, folks, but you can't hire right yet, so. Yeah. Alright, let's dab across. We need this guy. Probably. See, we're just going to park him right here for a little bit. And here we go. Ah, here we go. That's one I was looking for. Can I catch him? I don't think I can catch him. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Catch him before he turns around. Oh, yeah. We should make it, folks. We should make it. Oh, not quite. There we go. So, Merry Christmas to y'all, folks. This is the Christmas Harvest, episode 58. We're moving right along. I just want to thank all y'all for subscribing. I got 28 subscribers now. Thanks for the ones that have been hitting that like button. I only get like 3 to 5 likes out of 28 people, so... Anyway, I'm not going to hold that against y'all. At least y'all subscribe to me and y'all's watching. So, that helps out. But a Christmas present to me, folks, from y'all, hit that like button. See how many likes we can get on this one. You have a phone? Phone. Oh man, he's full. Our farm has been growing quite a bit. We done got us a solar panel. Done got us a silo. I think the next time around we need to get us another solar panel and some more cows. Or let's see. I think it was 27,000 at midnight for the charges they hold out. And we're getting like 11, almost 12,000 income from the cows. So yeah. We're getting up there, but it's slow. You know, like right now we're 4,000 in the hole. That ain't bad, you know. We got the bean harvest coming up. Might sell some of our corn because we don't need all of it, but I want to keep a good supply just in case. You know, I think he's blocked instead of full. No, he is blocked. Dadgummit. I would have had to leave the cow tractor in the way, wouldn't I? Yep, he was blocked. Still can't hire a worker. Let's see, we're gonna have to bebop around to the combines. That one is almost done, so, well, he will be done here in just a second, probably. I haven't been looking at the thing up there. There he goes. He just got done. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and stick pipe over into this truck. There we go. Oh, let me get your way weeder. We're going to go ahead and fold this header up. We're going to dump our load, and then we're going to drop this header off, and then get started on the beans. And I probably should have helped that guy, but, or girl, I don't know which one was which. Let's see here. Yep, Gloria's driving that, and Jason's on the hood. Then we got, see, I got dismissed one of my iRobots. That's what I call them, folks, iRobots. Oh, where am I going? Got sidetracked there talking about the heifers and forgot where I need to drop my header at. Now, even though we get newer combines, which we're going to keep these for another couple episodes, probably. Because there's other things we need to buy. We're going to... See, put that back on that. We'll lower that down. See how much further we can go. Detach. But we are going to keep these headers for a little bit, folks. The corn headers will work on the other combines if we get others. But we will be trading these combines and these headers in next time we trade them in, because the 40-foot ones just don't cut it with the auger wagons. So, yeah. Oh, somebody's finished their task. It's always while I'm on the road. The combine's still going, so it must be the weeder. I'm going to hop over and start the other weeder and then take care of the other combine. We're going to keep on moving across here, folks, and see how far we can get, the fastest we can get. Okie dokie. Where's that leader at? Down the far end? Wood figure. Alright. Maybe if I do this. Ah. Just going to go ahead and start that. And I should be able, hopefully, get this in the cross. We're just going to play, kind of bob around with the weeders. I get this and over and get them in place while the oven's working. Out the road a little bit, but. Yeah, now we got to get the combine unloaded. Who was that? Boo. Boo's done got full on us again. Speaking of full, folks, I don't know what y'all had for Christmas, but that turkey was delicious. Oh my God, it was delicious. My mom gonna fix some good turkey and dressing and stuff. Well, we didn't quite make it, but we got close. Ain't no sense in letting her sit there, so we'll play the old trick of ruler. There we go, I got my cruise set. And dump all you can. Folks, I've already been thinking about a windmill. Where we need to put one at. I like being on the tallest part. Close to a farm shop. So I guess probably right up where a house is at. Need to get some trees cleared off for it. All right. I'm going to get back up here and park about right here. All right, Jason doing pretty good. All right, there we go. Now we got, well, we can't hire right yet, because one of the iBots. Tell you what, let's kill the sheep. They're not too bad. That way we hire work on this one. I don't have the other grain buggy up here. Let's see here. I want to check on something. no, folks. No, 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 no. We have to plow this time around. Let's see. I'll get the one with the tracks. So that means we're going to plow, cultivate, then plant. Come on. This tractor don't want to lift it very much or something. Let's go on the highway, but... Alright, we're just going to park this in here. Because we cannot do it yet. Because of the workers. So, yeah. Oh, thank you. I need to lift. Oh, don't poke me. Don't poke me into the fort. Oh. Will you give me room time to turn around? Wow. Consistent little workers, I can say that. I know I probably don't need it yet, but I'm just going to go ahead and get the last load out just to make sure they can make it to the back to the other end there. Should be enough. Now I'm gonna go dump what I got, because Jason's gonna be needing emptied here in just a few seconds probably. And I bet you this truck won't hold it. I'll tell you what. Whoa, at the lag. Whoa. I guess because all the equipment's parked there. Giant's going to have to fix that problem. Oh, lordy. We got traffic jams on the far end over there. At least he ain't full, so that's good. We'll take him on over here. Get them started. Just like that. Well, they're staying pretty close up, folks. Like slow motion. Got some bad lag around that shop, folks. We want to fix that somehow. I don't know if it's in the game or what, but. Alright, we're going to do the same here. Fold the header up, dump the combine. Drop the header. Now watch this truck won't hold all up. Be about my luck. Done a muff moment. Done a muff moment there. Yeah, see our equipment's right there. Planter, cultivator. We got three planters, and I did not know that the corn planter could plant beans, folks. Yeah. Yeah, doggy. Did not know that. We could have waited on it, but of course it won't cultivate as it plants, so. That's why I'm glad we did buy that one Ooh, that's awfully close. Alright, both combine, I mean, corn headers are parked. The only thing about it this time around, the combine's going to be down south, so probably going to park them in that gold mesh. Whoa, and hung up there. Watch out, boo. Alright. We're going to have to probably get a header trailer for these before long, because folks, it's going to be rough getting through some places, these big old headers. I guess that's why we got to do off-road a lot. Not bad, I think, in about, 27 minutes in, folks, and we're almost got the shop area done. I didn't see the sign. I was watching the railroad track and ended up getting it. Let's see here. I know this is going to be very difficult, but he should be almost done with that up there and being that. So I want to start this one right here. That will take majority of this slant here. And I am thinking about moving it just a little bit closer to the railroad. That way it will take some of it out. But yeah. Oh, he's almost full. We'll get our auger wagon. Both of our weeders are done too. Boom, 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 boom. All right, folks. Y'all watch this. Christmas Day should be 3/4 of the way over, probably. I assume y'all have a Christmas supper. Folks, I don't think it's our farm shop, because we're lagging right here, too. Shouldn't be that way. Now, if it was multiplayer, yeah, I can understand lag, but... Now, see, this one I want to get rid of the 40-foot headers. Because you gotta get so close. Somebody must be deer hunting. I can hear them shooting far off, folks. I don't know if y'all, doubt if y'all can hear it, but I done heard like 3 shots fired. There's somebody shooting. Never know about Luxor. And this guy was full. Alright, Jason, you had a lot that time. Alright. He's going to get out of his way. Hopefully without hitting a tree. And watch him say he's blocked. I knew it. Always got to be difficult. Oh, caught you just in time. Caught you just in time. Folks, we're going to take him, or excuse me, her, on up here. Yeah, there's a reason. There's a reason for the season, folks. Because I forgot about that field about planting it last time, so we don't want to forget about cutting it. I'm going to stop him so we can go ahead and hire him. His subsoil is going to take a while. Let's see. We're going to go ahead and deposit this in the silo, because we will be needing this truck pretty soon. And one of our heifers is done. Looks like it's the combine. Oh, Lordy. Come on, truck. I know you can do it. You want to scoot over to the edge. Well, so much for the edge. Let's go ahead and get this and over. Get it started. Gotta get it started. Attention, all ladies. The Kinderman's on the prowl. For those about to get dizzy, you got to speak up now. I have no idea where that came from, folks. I know where it came from, but I never thought I would be saying it on YouTube. Wow. Alright, that worked out pretty good. Didn't sit too long. Do a tailspin. Hopefully, that's a big hope. Look like it's going to make it. Alright, we'll be right back with you. Yay, this episode is going. That's why I'm trying to get some of the equipment gone, folks. It's really aggravating having to go through all of these. Alright, all three fields should be, weeded by now. So we're moving on over. Yay, hey, hey. Moving on up. Ease on down the road. Don't you carry. Oh, sorry, folks. That was old school stuff. Alright, let's move this guy on up some more. Since we got a place cut out now. Well, not quite cut out. I'm moving about right here. Yeah. I think both. No, that combine's still going. Yeah, I forgot about this guy. Whoa. Don't go that way. Go this way. Oh my god. Yeah, I make it. Ooh! I made it. Yay, it's a Christmas miracle. I made it. I think it was because I went in front of it, folks. Pepper H is blocked. Oh, well, he might be blocked on the green bee. Didn't think about that. He's just going to have to wait a minute. Trying to get all this above the highway cut on this episode. Wish I could get it all cut, but move this guy on up then. Please fit between. I want to stop him right there. Okay, he wasn't locked. Need to check on the other combine. Might be done by now. There we go. All right, getting it pretty clean. One more round. Gonna be needing unloaded, so tell you what, let's go ahead and drive this guy on up to right here. And then we're just going to run around, jump through, and voila. I done got which one's which mixed up, so I think this one down here is Boo. I'm not for sure. I wonder which one's completed a task. Let's get the combine unloaded first, and then we'll cycle back around and see who did what. Now this time around, you know, we planted corn. We're done the harvest on the corn. Oh yeah, this combine's cool. So I think next time around we're gonna plant wheat, and we might do less corn. I mean, less beans this time. Okay, why is not putting the pipe out? Got this hired for some reason. Huh. That's still going. Okay, what we're going to do is plant wheat this next time around up by the farm shop. And probably the middle fields, we'll plant some barley. Kind of knock back on the soybeans for a little bit. Alright, that's done. Sorry about that, folks. I had to get me a drink of water. Yeah, I'm gonna do it like that. But, I like to fill our silos up, folks, and wait for a great demand. I know. But I think it would be worth it. Fill both of our farm shop silos up, and then also fill our train up. Yes, but all we can in our train, all the boxcars, fill them up completely with soybeans, and also the transport hub as much as it can hold. So in order to do that, we're going to have to plant a lot of beans and keep them planted. But at the same time, I like to be doing a couple of other fields and other crops too. Let's see here. Okay. And might make it back down to the end. We're going to switch Boo over here to the other side. And then we're going to check on our animals and weeders and stuff. But we're going to go this way. Find out it's a little bit better if we do it this way. Yeah. Just a little bit better. About 40 minutes in, so hopefully we can get this field knocked out and jump across in that, and then we'll like all those fields across there next episode. Just trying to make sure she gets all this heel right here. I wish we had a way to flatten that. Be nice, Giants. Y'all put like earth movers into the game where we level up the fields somehow or another. Oh, excuse me. Turkey coming up, folks. You want to turn around? Okay, turn around. Now we're going to go ahead and get this one unloaded, get Jason unloaded here. Not bad job, one little speck there. Probably GPS messed up or something. I wish we did have the GPS mod. That would be so nice. Folks, I just realized something on this keyboard I got, and I got a video of it. Every time I shut the computer off, it's goes to a different mode. Whoa. Sorry about that. Set my controller down for a second. Messing with the keyboard. Oh, this morning I turned it on. It was solid red. And I just reset it a while ago because Elgato messed up. And it was off. It didn't have a color to it when it came back on. I'm just sitting here looking at my mouse, like, ooh, look at the pretty lights and stuff. And noticed the keyboard went on. I'm like, what the heck? So, yeah. All right. Doing pretty good. Uh-oh. Gonna have to move across. Yeah. Folks, we could widen this field just a little bit. I'm kind of scared to go. Afraid the light poles or something might interfere like it did with the trees. That would be a mess. Alright. We're done with that. Knocking them on out. Knock them out. Mama said, knock you out. So I'm gonna knock you out. Long time since I heard LL Cool J. Alright, Dougie, look at there. He's getting on the cross. We got to check on our weeders. Let's see. Whoa. Not semi truck. Cow tractor. Cow edition. Wonder why they didn't make a pig edition. Huh? No pink tractor? Come on now, go. I think Boo and Betsy would love to have a pink tractor on the game. Alright. Let's see. Oh, wait. That trailer's full. I'm gonna be on nose on the railroad track. I was looking for the other weeder. That'd be alright. We gotta go down here and catch Boo now, since we done caught Jason. Folks, it's working out pretty good now. About 45 minutes into the game. We don't have much left. I'm gonna hold up right here. Yeah, she's almost full. Oh, they're starting to wrap up now. We gotta find that one leader. Aha. And that's done. Move on over here. And easily been getting this all in one path here. Got to get it just right. There we go. Hire worker. Yay! Let's check on our animals, folks. I'm going to need some corn here pretty soon, but I'm going to sell some pigs pretty soon. Might do one or two scoops of corn, let them ride a little bit longer. Yeah, and some water for cows. Alright, let's go catch Boo. That's Heifer should have been Jonathan finishing that one field. Alright. Alright. Good to go here. Just don't get blocked. Don't want to block you. Alright, we're doing good, doing good. Yeah, unload it before we get to the end. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Don't want to stop too long. Alright, good, good. Don't want to waste no time. Alright. Now this is what kind of wasting time on my part. I have to go all the way down here just to catch them. Make it more realistic anyway, folks. But don't forget about Osceola Christmas Parade. Video should be out. So make sure y'all check that out. And if y'all haven't seen it, I also got a vlog out on the keyboard. So don't want to miss it either. Alright, I'll get about right here. Oh. Right here, just be sure. Oh yeah. Let's bebop around. Go get us a scoop of corn real quick. Didn't have my bucket down all the way. There we go. This guy does pretty good up here. Really need one to buy one to put up here. But I thought about a terror handler because scooping so much corn and stuff would be a bigger bucket. Alright, let's check that out. Yeah, I should hold off a little bit. Okie dokie. We got to catch Jason real quick. Sorry about that, folks. Almost knocked one of my cans over. Yeah, I drank a Coke a little bit ago. And then I got a bottle of water here I'm sipping on. Trying to rely on more on water now and Cokes. Try to cut back some of those pounds, especially after today. Oh my goodness, turkey's so good. Alright. We should be done with this before the episode's up. Yep, about what, 10 minutes left. So yeah, only got a strip over here left, and should be on that little angle cut. All right. Thank you, Jason, for the soybeans there. Appreciate it. Let's go around here and check on Boo. Folks, I would like to pick up one more field. But, it's a little expensive right now. And, as soon as we get Boo here straightened out, I'll show it to you. Which y'all know is what I won. Been wanting the past couple episodes. Alright. go ahead and start her up, and then I'm gonna bounce over to the map and show y'all. It's this one right here, folks, number 30. If we get it, we'll own pretty much everything from Maplefield Mill across to here and down. We need 30 and 11. Yeah. But for 30, they're wanting $211,895. And, we got a mission there. Hopefully it'll last. Okay. All right. Betsy is done with 24. Yeah, I should know these by heart now. We're doing a good job on the weeders. They're staying up with the combines. So. No, ma'am. No. All right, I should have turned around and went the other way. It'd been faster.
Ain't gonna do it. This ain't gonna do it. You wanna get back up here and go the long way, Missy. There you go. Alright, get the full amount. Might need to scoot over this a little. About right there. Hard worker. There's gonna be one little stretch left. Ooh, he's almost done. We're gonna call that done anyway. Let's bebop on around. Gotta do that ourselves just to keep them clean. Alright, folks, the weeders are pretty much caught up. This field, that field, and that field's done. And then Betsy's in this field. Oh, no. You ain't completed the task yet. Alright, let's see if I can do a flyby here. Whee! Hey, rode quite a bit. We're just going to turn her around and get her started going back that way. Oh, I think that might be the tractor doing that. Seems like here lately, every time we get around the fast track, it's glitching the other ones out. And again, it could be the weeders. Way, got some air there, folks. All right. We got Jonathan started right here. That's right, right here. All right. We need to pull this guy on out across because getting on down and around there, folks. Okie dokie. Let's see. I'm going to drive back down to this end. I'm going to go ahead and unload too. Can't really tell. Trying to make them come out on this end, but can't really tell. Still a little too wide. Probably going to be just a glitch left. So that would work. We'll get done with this field here. We're going to call it episode, folks, because it's going to be roughly about an hour getting it done. Got about 4 minutes left, give or take. Like I said, I hope y'all enjoyed y'all's Christmas, and I hope y'all been blessed with all the presents and stuff, and just the spirit of Christmas for four more. All right, folks, it's going to work out perfect. Both of them's going to be on that end. Good. Good deal. Oh, we got to get Jason unloaded. It's going to work out perfect, folks. They get down to the end down there, we'll call it a episode. Not bad. We got, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 fields done in this episode. Though some of them have been small, that's kind of why it took so long. Bigger the field is, the faster you can get done with it. I know that don't make no sense, but it's just less turning, folks. A little block area, just turning would take up so much time. I'm probably going to feed the animals and stuff off screen. I know. I may or may not do it. I know I let the weeders get caught up. I'm probably let the subsoil change him out. But, yeah. So this is pretty much going to call the episode, folks, since we get down to the end. So I want to take this time and say thank you for watching. I love having y'all in my community. Y'all been a blessing to me. And I just want to say God bless to y'all and hope Christmas was good. And, yeah. Go down here and catch Boo real quick. Actually, I'm going to do this. Look at that, like a pro. Oh, why that auger don't want to turn half the time? All right, they're coming on across. There we go. And all right. Well, folks, we're going to call that a wrap. Like I said, thank you for watching. It's been Farming Simulator 17 on Goldcrest Valley map. Mr. Blue Farms here. Mr. Blue saying, fix a sign off. And we'll see y'all next time. Here at the same Mr. Blue channel. Same Mr. Blue time. I know, I just love stealing folks' sayings, don't I? But anyway, folks, thank you for watching. And we're out of here, so sayonara. Bye.